So Chavi, now we'll play the fun and interesting game of our show, which is called Never Have I Ever. So, you know, I'm trying to keep सच्चाई से हमें रूबरू कराए.
Should I be scared?
No, not actually. You say whatever you feel and whatever you have done.
I have never.
For everything.
Everything.
Okay. Never have I ever dated two person at the same time. Really? Okay. I think we got your answer.
We do a lot of mistakes when we are young, right?
So was it a serious relationship or you just?
Which one?
Your two timing.
Which ones are you talking about? The first two timer or the second?
Oh my!
So yeah.
Okay, are we going there? Okay. We have gone. Now. Never have I ever got an offer for casting couch. Really?
Yeah.
So please,
have you seen my face?
Yeah.
I'm like strict and all.
Okay. No, but I would really want you to talk about it because a lot of girls and guys, they come to Bombay to become actor. And you know, so they मतलब डर जाते हैं बेचारे. So you have experience?
See,
of
no, I have no such experience, and I've been in the industry for the past 15, maybe more years.
Nothing is
so happening. There are two things. I think in my case, what has worked is one that if I get the wrong vibe from somebody on the phone, I don't go and meet them. And second thing is I've never been desperate for work. So even sometimes what happens is people tend to go and meet people because they feel nahi shayad mujhe doubt ho raha hai. Maybe I'm just doubting this person's intentions. I should just go and meet them. And what's the harm in meeting? I never do that. If I have the slightest of doubt, I don't go and meet someone.
You go for, like, with your energy.
Yeah.
Whatever it
exactly.
feels like.
And I also think that a lot of people think I'm a snob.
Really?
A lot of people think that I'm very strict.
That's
so
good.
So a lot of people don't try anything
stay away
nasty
from
with
you.
Me. Yeah.
That's amazing. I think it really depends on us. Because if somebody is calling you at 8:30 and asking you to come for a look test, those are not the official time.
Exactly.
So you should understand. And before going to somebody, Google, at least check their FB.
Yeah, nowadays you have that
option.
You can
do that.
Correct. And I think we all have a sixth sense. We just don't know how to read it.
And nowadays, I think people are more professional. They don't want to do hanky-panky.
Plus, I think with the young blood coming into the industry, these things have kind of reduced.
Yeah, after Me Too, I think things have... Yeah.
I hope so.
Never have I ever tried drugs.
I don't think so. What all counts as drugs?
Everything?
I don't think so, no. No. I'm very scared with that.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good. Never have I ever stolen anything from the hotel I stayed.
It's very tempting. You know,
so
there are
all,
sometimes. Not because of stealing, but sometimes you just need to keep that little thing in your bag.
Right. Never have I ever smoked in public.
All the time.
Really? In Bombay or you?
In Bombay, I love to kiss my husband in public and he gets very embarrassed and I love the look on his face when I do that.
So you are a PDA person?
Absolutely. All for
so
it.
So whatever you feel, you just love to
Oh yeah, absolutely.
And he doesn't like it?
He doesn't like it, no.
But you still do it.
Yeah, and he has to comply sometimes because, you know, it's rude when your woman comes to you and grabs you and you're like... So you kind of comply a little.
Never have I ever made out with someone double of my age. That counts 10 years elder to you.
Yeah, I have.
You have?
I have. Because
back
when
then.
You're young, you have more options, right?
Right. So you're trying to say you don't have options now?
Not anymore, no.
I'm too old. Okay. So thank you so much. It was lovely talking to you. And I think you played really well.
Thank you.
And we wish you a lot of luck for your upcoming project.
Thank you so much. It was great being
thank
here
you.
And nice
thank
talking
you
to
so
you.
Much.
Bye. Hi guys, this is Chavi Mittal and you're watching me on Let's Chit Chat. If you like it, please like and don't forget to subscribe. Love and peace.